Can we just pretend that we're not actually at Flatiron for a moment? I know that beneath that loud-ass mouth and that shitty attitude, there is a woman with a pulse. Excuse my language.
No. No, we can't pretend. That is your problem, Eli. You seem to live in this world of make-believe where you seem to think that you have no responsibilities.
I live in the world of make-believe.
Yes.
I live in the world of make-believe. No, I know that I have responsibilities.
Then act like it!